Action. One take, Jake, motherfucker.
Off your ass and on your feet. That's another episode of Bitch We Eat, and I'm Chef Fresh. And look, I'm with my player partner, Pepperoni Pepper Nigga himself, and I'm about to show y'all how to cook breakfast, man. So, my G, what you be making for the lady for breakfast, dog? I know they come over, they have their nightcaps and whatnot, and it's breakfast time, so what you got for them, bro?
I got that motherfucking cereal milk for them.
Cereal with milk, man. I don't know. Ain't got no damn cereal milk, bro. What's wrong with you? Eggos, man. You gotta let go. There it goes. Jesus. Look, man. It's okay. Real simple, bro. I'm gonna put it to you like this, bro. We're gonna make some motherfucking caramel apple stuff French toast.
The ladies.
They had that, bro. That's crazy. They ain't never had that. So, look. We got your motherfucking bread, you know, some cinnamon egg, you know, your caramel and shit. We're gonna dice the apples up and shit. But look, we got your motherfucking bread, bro. I'm gonna put it here.
All right, first you're going to take your bread. After you got your bread, you're just going to cut the edges off of the crust. Then you're going to take your caramel. Put that right in the middle of the bread. Then you're going to take your apples. Add them on top of the caramel.
We're going to put some more caramel on that bitch. That's how we like it. Get your motherfucking bread. You're going to put it on top. We want to kind of like smash. We're going to smash along these edges and shit. Close it in. So it's nice. Now this, I'm not showing y'all how to make that, bro. Can you please pass me the good shit, bro? The shit that's done. Yeah, we gonna whip. That's the pre-made shit that y'all niggas already know how to do. Cause y'all know how to make French toast. Y'all don't know how to stuff it. Now look, I'm gonna tell you this. It is the reason and season for booty pleasing to do it this motherfucking way. And that's why we got it, you know what I'm saying? So what you gonna do is, when you put it in your motherfucking little mixture and shit, double dab, whatever, you know. You're gonna pinch these edges to make sure that your inside stays cool. Yeah. So clean your edges. We got some grease going and shit. It's all pretty hot. Drop that shit in there, and that's doing what the fuck it motherfucking do. Motherfucking crack cocaine sugar, you know, that real powdery shit. Throw that shit on top. Blood. That's the IHOP bullshit. You gonna get your caramel, you know what I'm saying? Gonna do the motherfucker on top, and you gonna really have this bitch running. So I know this shit done right now, bro. We gonna pull this bitch out. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna cut this bitch in half. Now what you see is, ooh, the motherfucking apples from this shit in the inside. I ain't gonna lie, man. Once again, my fucking hands is on fire, dog. Like, I'm tired of pulling shit out the grease, man. Like, I'm putting some gloves on or something. But look, I'm gonna show you how stuff did. I can pull these bitches out. That was all in the instant. Oh, damn, that's caramel and shit. Like, I'm sorry, I dug in that one. But you can have that one, G. You know what I'm saying? You can do your thing, you know what I'm saying, whatnot. I made a hot pocket out of my shit, but you done just learned the best way how to finesse pussy up breakfast. Like, they gonna come through. Don't give them no Reese's Puffs, bro. No cornflakes, none of that shit.
No cereal.
Drop my apple out of my shit. But yeah, bro. That's how you do that shit, bro. Caramel motherfucking apple stuff. French toast, man. That's some crazy carnival breakfast shit. Y'all ain't seen that shit nowhere. And I made that shit because I'm Chef Fresh. And it's my player partner, Pepperoni Pepper Nigga himself. And we out this bitch, man. I'm signing off.
Donnie taught me.